In our webinar today, you will hear from our invited speakers about how they use the FemtoPulse in their work with cfDNA to assess nucleic acid quality. For those of you who aren't familiar with what cfDNA looks like, shown here is an example on the FemtoPulse.
We're here because we really think that quality control of cell-free DNA is very important.
We have chosen to focus on DNA methylation because we and others have shown methylation patterns on DNA to be tissue-specific. See that our method, in black, circulating free RBS, is indeed highly enriching for properly MSP1 digested circulating free DNA fragments, while in the classic RBS method, the line in gray, most of the sequencing reads are not coinciding with the in silico predicted MSP1 fragments. The FemtoPulse is used to perform quality control over input circulating free DNA sample, while the fragment analyzer is used to perform quality control of our final sequencing library.